Well, Joliet town leader says a new prison is the answer to bring recession-proof jobs to his community. Greg Thomas is in Mount Airy with that story.
American flags fly on Main Street in Mount Airy. It's like Main Street USA. There are even pictures of Barney Fife in some of the windows. Tourism is huge here. Thousands of people come each year. But this community is also struggling. It's lost thousands of jobs over the last few years. And one way to fix that situation might be to build a prison in town. Town Commissioner Dean Brown is spearheading the effort.
The old businesses, the old factories are not going to come back the way they were 20 years ago. So we've got to create new ideas. We've got to think outside the box. 200 jobs to construct the prison alone. After it's built, there'll be 400 full-time, recession-free jobs that will last forever. Some people have said, oh, it's a kind of a scary thing. But after I explained the system of housing the inmates and all about what goes on inside a prison and how they're being trained and rehabilitated, most of them have decided, well, maybe it would, and we do need the jobs.
The town commissioners will vote here in the municipal building on Thursday. If the prison plan gets approved, the next step is to go to Raleigh in January and make a presentation for the Department of Corrections. But there's a lot of competition. Wilkes County and Rockingham County also want to build a prison. In Mount Airy, Craig Thomas, WXII 12 News.